see how these niggas playing, but I could adapt. Huh. These niggas won't hold me back. 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 These hoes won't hold me back. These hoes won't hold me back. These niggas won't hold me back. These niggas won't hold me back. I look in my fridge, my shit looking scarce.
Yo, your boy Randy Jackson, get that new Ross heat. Pick it up, baby. Come on, you know Ross is the boss. What?
God forgives. I don't. In other words, retaliation is a must. I bow my head.
Ross, let's talk about the album that's coming out, man.
Man, it's the biggest album I ever, you know, the best body of work I ever put together. You know, God forgives, I don't. My fifth studio album. You know, I collaborated with Dr. Dre, which was, you know, a dream come true for me. You know what I'm saying? That was my biggest influence in rap music, as well as Jay-Z, my partner Drake, Usher, of course, the whole team, MMG on the album. And I just wanted to just go to that next level.
So please, start clapping right now, start clapping right now. If you're not clapping right now, you're a hater. I need to go outside and kill you. So give it up for my man, Rocky Crash, and of course, the boss, Mr. Rick Ross. Come on, y'all. Give it up to you guys.
Rocky Fresh checking in, representing Chicago, MMG, my big homie Ricky Rosé, promoting that God Forgives I Don't.
Stylist went and bought a big and tall, niggas still scheming, but we sliding on them all.
Hey, man, hey, let's talk about the album real quick, though, man. I mean, like, it takes you, like, you went real musical on this. A lot of, it's a little different than the last album. It's way more musical to me, I feel like.
Yeah, I most definitely did some big musical records. And that's what I wanted to do, is make sure I keep, you know, making sure my music evolves. You know what I'm saying? From Teflon Don and even, you know, Rich Forever, the mixtape that I did for the streets. That were 95% just street songs, just, and I wanted to make sure on this new album, I didn't want anybody to feel like they could predict my sound. Okay. So I got a lot of live instruments, you know, from Maybach Music 4 to 16 with Andre. And, you know, we just broke the rules just to make, you know what I'm saying, hot records, hot music, you know what I'm saying? And I woke up this morning and I saw Rolling Stones had just gave it 4 stars, you know? Yeah, 5 stars, you know what I mean? So, the last person that really got that was my partner Drake. So, you know, I'm glad they just recognizing that the music getting better and better. Wale on stage now, Meek Mill, Jet Landing. I'm finna get ready to touch the stage. It's basically like a MMG hoorah. I'm saying Gunplay, Stally, Rocky Fresh. I'm the only dudes missing right now, but y'all stay tuned. MMG.
I see how these niggas playing, but I can't.
Multiplying my hustle, stimulating my mind, motivating my niggas, yo, we never divide. shit. Dr. D.R.E. Rose and J. Let's get them. We started out mopping floors, and now we front row at the awards. Number one for the last 20 years. If you real, motherfucker, scream cheers. Motherfucker, scream cheers. Yeah, and it is what it is. He wanted to shine at the swap meet. To the white boys, got him in that hot seat. Only love it when I hair long. You should listen to this beat through my headphones. Money long, number one, 20 years strong. Fuck a gym, I am him, Andre Young. G5s to 6-4s, Dre got him. If the bitch bad.
This our album stores now. If you got the album, congratulations. It's called a classic. You haven't got it, let's get it. This is the biggest album of the year. Shout out to Rick Ross, congratulations. Def Jam Records, Made by Music, you know what it is. Shout out to the whole team, Gucci Poochie. I see you, boy, you know what it is, man. Ross, you see what we doing. And most importantly, shout out to the supporters. Supporters, thank you for supporting the whole team. Rick Ross album in stores right now.
See y'all niggas. Hit the switches on that shit one time. Huh. Let the top down. I came a long way
from the baby, time 97 in studio, since we were all Alvin's looks. God forgives, I don't.
God forgives, I don't. Make sure you go get it. I think the fans will love this, the streets will love this. And I wanted it to be a little different. So I started going through beats and here we are.
Brown bag money in a duffel bag. Fuck them all with them, then we got a double back. The homie whipping chickens in his mama.
Yeah, man. We out here. God forgets I don't. July 31st. We in New York City. It's in Times Square. About to go up to MTV right quick.
All leaning on my pistol. Woo. I only love
2012 now. Well, how many number one albums has it been? Five number ones, three or four of them, multiple number one albums. I don't want to know how many zeros are in your bank account. I think that's a disrespectful question, but I know you got a lot of toys at home, and you know, number one hottest MC in the game, you know what I'm saying?
Thank you.
MTV's Brain Trust, and even when they thought, you know what's crazy about that? I'll just keep it 100 with you. When we said Ricky Rose is the number one hottest MC in the game, there were a lot of people who didn't have the, you know, the foresight. You know, they didn't. There was a lot of naysayers who doubted it. You know, even with us, but we stuck to our guns. There wasn't no favoritism or nothing. It was the facts were the facts.
Right, and now when you look back on it, it's hard to name another artist that's released a Rich Forever, a Self-Made Too, and if God forgives, I don't. You see, and it really a 6-month span. You know, I think that speaks for itself, and I appreciate the love and everybody that voted for me that made that happen.
I don't.
Rap music.
I don't.
Man, it's been a long time
coming. We called that.
Yeah. You know, nothing but quality music. MMG took a long time to get to this point to drop this project. Now he gave us two at the same time. You know what I mean? Self-made two. This, you know, man, it's a beautiful thing right now. So, Rose, you good? You good? See, he good. If he good, I'm good. It's all good.
Pick it up, baby. Come on, you know Ross is the boss. What?
I ain't no Oprah then. Had the XL80 bike. Loud motor, they be like, damn, when I'm coming through. Rain. Had a grill in 88. Y'all niggas is late. You got all that, right? I love the shit like my own daughter. I spray these niggas, baby, just like daddy taught you. Young.
It's just different.
See how these niggas plan, but I could adapt. These niggas won't hold me back. 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 These hoes won't hold me back. These hoes won't hold me back. These niggas won't hold me back. These niggas won't hold me back. I look in my fridge. My shit looking scarce.